today is the first day of our week-long Ireland road trip.
This is Paul.
Yay.
And this is Rachel.
Earth broke down. Not good. On the first stop of like 30.
We're still going on the water bus though. So hold my hand, I'll walk with you, my dear. The stars creak, I should sleep, it's keeping me awake. It's the house telling you to close your eyes. And some things I can't even trust myself. It's killing me to see this way. Cause though the truth... Car's fixed! Yay!
Show your happy face.
Car's fixed.
Yay! Yay!
Day two.
There's an old voice in my head that's holding me back.
Well, tell her that I miss our little talks.
You want some?
No, get him some.
You're a greedy goat.
And I'll pass. We used to play our song when we were young.
Life and full of love. Wanna take a selfie?
Hello, goat.
Yum, 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 yum.
Hi.
Scary animal. Yeah, this is, I think this is for children.
Yes.
Look so angry. Why do you have a tail? You're a sheep. Does this one have a tail?
Nope, just that one.
You don't have a tail. This life is a ghost of you. Now we're torn, torn, torn apart. There's nothing we can do.
Just let me go, we'll meet again soon.
Hello, now at the Cliffs of Moher, and this is Grand's Tower. Don't listen to a word I say. The screams all sound the same. Though the truth may vary, this shame. Good morning, it is day three.
Ship will carry our bodies safe to shore. Though the truth may vary, this ship will carry. We're going to the aquarium.
To see what?
It's because Rachel wants to see penguins.
I'm going to see the penguins! Heather!
I need my habitat. All the penguins.
Hello.
Oh. Here for the tail. Two thorns on the tail. They're just sharp. They're not stingrays. So
oh, wow, you're touching it.
Oh my god.
He wants you to touch him.
Oh, he's like, touch me. Touch me.
Sleeps tonight, it's time to begin, isn't it? I get a little bit.
to Carrigstaveen, and then we're going to Knightstown, which is on an island, and then we're going to Killarney.
Waiting on the ferry.
What we've seen and him with laughs.